going to be a throw.
He's caught the goalkeeper out, he's scored from improbable range.
And on the angle, he's just decided to hit the target with power, and he's got his reward.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Different angle on it here.
He's done that so far out, he's put his foot through it and found the top right hand corner. Incredible.
Well, here's the goal again. Quickly by the opposition. This could be it. Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
Oh, my word, what a finish. How far out? And to thump that into the bottom right, it defies belief.
Different angle on it here. Vincent. This could be it.
He's got room to go on to goal. He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot.
Well, it's a shot to nothing, but it's one of the best goals he'll ever score. Bottom left from that distance, incredible.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Goalkeeper, what's he doing here? Tries his luck, and there it is, the goal.
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Let's see the replay now. Going for power from long range, and what a shot, what a goal! That's a great goal from long range.
Didn't he just, he's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Take another look at the goal. Given a corner here. He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot.
And that is a strike in a million, bottom left from an awful long way out. Superb.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Oh, he scored, and what a first season he's having.
Yeah, just at the right moment for him. Might be a big goal in this football match. Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. That.